right on the incline dumbbell chest press, you're seated on an incline, and you're gonna bring your elbows out just, and bring them down just enough that you still feel tension in your pecs. And then once you get to that point, think, engage my pecs first, push into the pad behind me, and bring my elbows together.